doubt. Yeah, son, dog, whatever they call you, God, just listen. I spit a story backwards, it starts at the ending. The goes back in the hole's closing his chest up, but now he back to square one, screaming, don't please. I put my back on my hip, it's like a VCR rewinding the hit. He put his hands back on his, my caravan doors open up. I jump back in the van and close it shut, go in reverse, slowly prepare. My jungle utters out something crazy like, go he there, sitting back in his chair. We hitting the smoke goes back in the gets bigger and grows. Jungle unrolls it, put his back in the jar, the turns back into a cigar. We listen to Stevie, it sounded like heavy metal fans spinning records backwards of AC/DC. I get my dad, jump out the van back first, back upstairs, took off the black shirt. I'm in the crib with the phone in my ear, listen up so y'all can figure out the poem real clear. The voice on the phone was like, outside right we. So with my mouth wide holding my, I had plenty to squeeze, plenty for y'all, cause Jungle said block your own enemies up. Hung up the phone, then the phone rang. I'm laid in the bed thinking about this pretty young thing who left. She came back, her clothes just fell to the rug. She fell to my bed and gave me a hug. I told her no hell, she talk about me kiss, bar the head and spit it back in my d- start with no hands, a whole lot of spit. Then got up and put a bra back on the got fully dressed and told me stress really I'm. Picked up a Gucci bag and left behind. Walking through the door, she rang the bell twice. I vomited vodka back in my glass with juice and ice. The clock went back from 3 to 2 to 1, and that's about the time the story begun. That's when I first heard the voicemail on the cell. It said, son, we found that we got it. Thank you.